Typically, we learn about black holes in our early ages at school, with some schools and kids' science websites using vacuum cleaners to describe a black hole. Black holes are more complicated than a vacuum cleaner, though, because black holes don't use suction, they use gravity. As a star begins to get close to the end of its life, the sun runs out of fuel and can't support its heavy weight. If the sun was to turn into a black hole, it would have a 6 km diameter, which means it's extremely small but retains the same amount of mass. A star 10 times bigger than our sun could have the diameter of New York City when it turns into a black hole. Black holes are so dense that nothing is able to escape their powerful gravitational pull. Even light isn't able to escape a black hole's gravitational pull, showing how powerful black holes are. Black holes have an event horizon, which is basically just the point of no return. When a planet or light crosses this point of no return, or the event horizon, they will not be able to escape. So what would happen if our sun turned into a black hole? Well, let's quickly look at an example. If you keep the mass of the Earth the same and shrink it down to a basketball, you would see the same gravity as usual as long as you're 6,371 kilometers away. That means if you apply it to the sun, we will still see the same gravity amount since we will stay 150 million kilometers away from the sun. Even though the sun would be 6 kilometers in diameter, we would still see the same gravitational pull keeping us orbiting around the sun. But if the space is black and dark holes are black, how do we see them? We can see what effects the black hole is making on the things around it, which allows us to find them, since you may see something orbiting around absolutely nothing. Be sure to click here to subscribe to sciBRIGHT and support us.